Good evening, and I am going to do a reading, another new moon reading from Monster Spreads, horror inspired tarot spreads created by John Jennison, Wolfman. To be done by the light of a full or new moon, so it's the new moon, preferably in chains, just for good measure. And I am going to use John's. This deck is haunted. Okay, that's gonna. To trim the book down just a little bit, the pamphlet. Oh, that's the folded side, so I can't trim that side much. This was a very cute Kickstarter deck. Now I have lost track of how long ago I got it. Last year? Year before last? Let's mix things up from my previous reading. Put imaginary back and the crying woman. And smoke cleansing. And floating orbs. Up the bottom and top a little bit more. Let's just do it like this. And I am going to deal stacks. Two and three. Grave, unexpected change this lunar cycle. And harness the potential of the change within this. Whoops, did I say seance? Oh, with this, with the seance, harness the potential of the change with this. The sense. And boogeyman. Aspect of the change that could harm myself or others. Let's see. So we have grave. And boogeyman. Unexpected change. stability, legacy, respect, stagnation. Harness the potential of the change with this seance. Vision, connection, longing, belief, theatrics. Potential change harnessed. Vision. Responsibility, behavior, conformity, youth, control, aspect of the change that could harm myself or others, behavior, conformity. Well, I'm going to sleep on these. And there is the notes, sparse as they are. And a quick look at the cute little cards. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.